Some spectacular images to show you of a volcanic eruption near Iceland's capital. Lava and clouds of smoke gushing from a 700-meter-long crack in the earth. The site of the eruption is 30 kilometers from Reykjavik, not far from the road linking the city with the country's major international airport, in fact. And drivers are being told not to stop. In 2021, there was an eruption at the same site which had been dormant for the previous 800 years.